Ahoy, me mateys! Are any of you a fan of Pirates of the Caribbean?
Well, if you are, then do I have a treat for you.
So one of the really cool things about my job is that a lot of times when animals in the movie industry retire, they come live with us. So grab your cursed coins and let's head to the Black Pearl, because I'm about to introduce you to that monkey from the movies of Pirates of the Caribbean.
This is Tara, everybody. And she is a white-faced capuchin.
And I'm giving her some enrichment just to see what she wants to do with it. And she's way too smart for this box.
Tara is about 28 years old, and she's gonna live the rest of her life out here with us.
And don't worry, the curse of the Black Pearl, yeah, that's done with too.
And once she gets a little bit more comfortable being here with us, we're going to slowly start introducing her to all the other primates.
And I think it's safe to say that she's gonna make a wonderful addition here at Animal Tracks. Stay tuned for more parts to see how she gets along with everybody. Bye!